It's a story about secrets and trust.
Yeah, the day I turned 10, my mother told me she'd been a spy.
And did you believe it?
Not first. By the time we had a guy from MI6 staying in the spare bedroom, it started to feel pretty weird.